Yeah,
go.
We're live here at the Hacks with Jeff Christensen.
Hey, Jeff, thanks a lot for being here. Tell us about your thoughts on the camp and the talent level here.
You know, I thought it was a terrific camp. You know, I've been to quite a few of these, and this was by far one of the most well-organized and competitive camps I've been to. You know, we came in looking for a couple pieces, but, you know, we came out looking quite a few guys now, so we got to narrow it down. It was a good camp.
Are there some guys who you think that you may end up asking to come to the training camp or you can see playing for your team?
Oh, definitely. There'll be quite a few guys we'll be taking more looks at throughout the summer, and a few of which we're thinking about for next season already. So.